site is the Priddy Cabin, and it's located in Maxdale. It's one of the earliest structures in Maxdale, to our knowledge. And it's super important because it represents the early pioneer settlement of Central Texas. So we chose this particular site to study since it's pretty rare to have a log cabin that's pretty much intact in the same place it was built. So a site like this is pretty rare in Texas, and Central Texas in particular. So our primary goal for this dig is to establish how old the log cabin is. So if we can find items that would help us to date how old it is, that would be really, really good finds for us. Also, we're interested in finding artifacts that would indicate the kinds of activities that they were doing here and potentially what people were living here, specifically what they were doing.
Yeah, so we're doing unit 6 of the dig sites here. We're on level 3 looking for anything we can find artifact-wise. So far in this unit, we've found a belt buckle, we've found a lot of nails and wire, and a lot of glass. Hopefully we can date all of that, get a better idea of a little bit of around when this area was being used.
So what I'm hoping that students take away from this class is an appreciation for the cultural resources that we have in Central Texas, and that we've got a large variety of different types of archaeological sites here, and that it's really important to be able to not just look into the historic record of cultural sites, but also to look at the archaeological record and what types of things that you can find here that indicate what people were doing. It's an important part of history, or understanding history, particularly when you have groups that aren't represented in history. You might be able to see them represented in the archaeological record. So that's one thing that's very important to me, and it's something that we really won't be able to find out unless we do these types of projects. Really wanted to kind of thank the Texas Juvenile Justice Department's board for letting us come out here and do this project. And also would like to thank, Texas A&M Central Texas for letting us come out here and do a field school.